test a level. Yawuni babala. Holding everybody.
Extensive music.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. And hey guys, sorry for the break in transmission. I'm currently editing the video now, and I just noticed a lot that noise the construction workers were making is a fair. They build every day, so I didn't even realize till in between the video. So please, you can see hear me, don't be offended, and I promise you next time or the next time after that my video won't be that noisy. Bye bye, enjoy the video. My name is EA. For those who don't know, I'm in school now, that's why the background is different, and I'm in Afe Babalola University. If you watch my old videos, I've mentioned my school, my level, everything to know about me. But I'm going to link the like video in the eye or in the description box so you can go and watch it so you know more about me. But okay, so on today's video, I'm going to tell you guys about boys. I have like 5 brothers, so I think I know a lot about boys, and I have so many uncles, so many brothers apart from the 5. Like, you know, my family is big, very, very large. And I grew up around boys, and I'm always hanging out with boys. Like, most of my company are guys. So I feel like there are like 3 categories of guys. I feel there are good guys, bad guys, and fuck boys. Or fuck guys. When I mean good boy, when I mean boy now, I don't mean just like a friend though, or maybe somebody that is past the level of friendship. Now you guys are trying to advance, or you guys are just trying to know each other better. But the first category I'll talk about, good guys. Some may think good boys exist. I think so sometimes, so, but some boys are nice, some boys are fun, some boys are kind, are caring, but they are not good. Because I feel good is a term that is too big. Like, God is good. You cannot say boys are good, because the term is too, you know, it's too strong for boys, not good boys. I feel you are nice just like girls. Like good girls, for example. I can be nice to who I want to be nice to, and I can be mean to who I want to be mean to. So some boys, when they are nice, they're actually very nice. Some boys are caring, some boys are kind, some boys are sweet. I don't know why. Some boys are evil, like very evil. Like, then bad boys. Okay, I feel bad boys are the ones that just hate on girls, and bad boys are people that they pretend to like girls, but they don't like the girl, but they are just pretending to like her. Jesus, there's a construction going on there. I pray you guys can hear me, Sha. They pretend to like her, but they are pretending to like her for some benefits and some, you know, importance, for some different things that you can take from her, interest, blah, 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 blah. So I feel those are bad boys. When their feelings are not true, their feelings are not sure, or they are just messing with the girl. I feel those are bad boys. They are just like playing with someone's feelings, pretending to be what you are not for your own personal interest. That's what I think bad boys are like. Well, I feel good boys, they are real with you. Like, if they like you, they like you. They don't like you, they don't like you. They are good to people that they want to be. But I feel bad boys, they can also have good in them, in the aspect of when they want to be good to people they want to be good to. But bad boys, when they are bad, they are doing for benefits. Like, for example, now you don't like this girl and the girl likes you, they are pretending to like the girl because you want something from her. I don't know what that's maybe, but whatever, you want something from her. I feel you're a bad boy, and you will create the image of you being a good boy. That's one thing with bad boys. They'll pretend to be good boys, but they're not good boys. They are all bad boys. And it's very, 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 very hard to like differentiate both of them, because at times you don't know who is pretending. That's why it's now difficult for girls to know now know who is real, know who is not real, because everybody is pretending, even down to girls, to guys. I'm not only attacking boys, down to girls, everybody is pretending, everybody, nobody is real no more. So that's another thing. It's very hard to differentiate bad boys and good boys. So how to differentiate between a bad boy and a good boy? Characteristics of a bad boy, characteristics of a good boy. A good boy now, it looks at you differently. I feel so, because it doesn't just like ignore you or ignore the little things, your feelings. It listens to you, yes. It listens to you, puts you into consideration before it does anything. It shows how important how you feel is and all those little things. But the other one, a bad boy, he only cares about himself, if he's getting what he's getting or not. Not about how you are feeling. He doesn't just give it about you. But a good boy, on the other hand, like I said, is emotional about you and everything. So girls, I want to be very careful when it comes to guys, because guys are becoming more complicated to differentiate. Because now that like good boys are very hard to find. Because they are very hard to exist, not even to even find safe. Because most boys now, they now feel that it's better to be bad and it's better to mess with some girl and get what you want, instead to be loyal, to be nice, to be truthful, to be honest, blah 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 blah. Nobody wants all of that anymore. People think they're wasting their time, maybe because the girl is not reciprocating the feeling back, whatever. But I feel you should be good to a girl, because even though you guys don't end up in a relationship, at least you guys will have a good friendship, you guys will have like, you guys can just be very close and you guys just benefit as friends both ways. You don't have to just ruin relationship, ruin friendship because you want to be bad purposely. Then the oga pata pata of them all is the fuck boy. These ones are now really the world right now, like literally everywhere you turn to, you must see a fuck boy. The fuck boy now is, I don't know how to put it now, is very good at being a bad boy in a good boy. Oh god, this is hard. A fuck boy is a bad boy, and because he's a bad boy, he's very good at being a bad boy, that is also very good at acting as a good boy to make god, my head. He's a bad boy, the fuck boy, but when he's acting as a good boy, he acts as a good boy more than a good boy. You understand? Okay, let me see if you're going. A fuck boy, it messes with your brain, like your brain, that you get, you'll be thinking at first, okay, this boy is a fuck boy, but you start acting as if you are a queen, a goddess, whatever is acting good to be like. Then it's pretending to be good, it's pretending to be nice, but it's also a bad boy, because that strategy it's using to be a good boy is because of his bad boy intentions, because he wants something from you. Are you following? Hey, it's very hard. He wants something from you. So it's a bad boy, but he's pretending to be a good boy because of his bad boy's intention. I swear, I can't believe I just let it all out like that, because that was hard for me to even bring out. Okay, I feel that's the difference, the major definition of a bad boy, a fuck boy. And fuck boys these days, they are all you want. They know what you want to hear. They know what you want them to say. They know what you want them to give you. They know everything. Like, they went to school for girls. They want people that don't like them. I don't even understand how that is. Girls not like bad boys. So the good boys, that's why they're turning into bad boys. And after a series of bad boys, you start looking for a good boy. And it's going to be very, very hard. Find ways you can identify a fuck boy. One, it's going to be too good to be true. Too good to be true. Too good to be. A fuckboy does his research before coming at you. He does his research very well. He asks your friend, asks anybody, like maybe he's even stalking you on the ground. Like, he knows everything about you. So when he's coming, he knows how to act. Perfection doesn't exist. So I'm not saying some good boys are not like out there, they are, but I feel the fuckboys are too good to be true. They are just too much, all this fantasy is too good to be true. Like, when they are coming your way, giving you all this, hey, you look so fine, blah 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 blah, you, do I know you somewhere, blah 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 blah, they are lying. They guy, okay, you may look pretty, you may look everything, but they know you want to hear those words. That's why they tell you, because they want something from you. And they are going to act as if they are obsessed with you. That's another thing to know. Because I feel good boys are not that outspoken than bad boys. So bad boys are going to act as if they are obsessed with you. Always calling you. Fuck boys, I mean. Always calling you. Always on you. Always saying, oh, you don't really care about me. I'm trying to reach you. I don't know why you're acting like this to me. They are lying. That's facts. They don't want... They actually called like 7 girls before you at that point. They are pretending that, oh, I can't sleep because of you. No. They are fuck boys. They are fuck boys. Like, high level of fuck boys. They are just telling you all those things because they want you to know. They want you to feel precious. They want you to feel important. Because girls now, they want to feel as if they are all and all. So that's what the fuck boys feed to them. They feed what they want. Some of them even go to the extent of buying you whatever you want, buying you blah blah blah. But Sha, what I know is that some girls can turn a fuck boy to a good boy. Because now that boys are trying to be bad and you can't find a good boy, I feel now it's better to turn the ones that come your way into good. Like mold them, create them all, create them all over again. And another thing to know about fuck boy, yes. They don't want to be in a relationship. I'm not saying relationship is compulsory or the major thing. Like, even though you guys have been together for a lot of, like, months, like 11 months, close to a year, over a year, they don't want to be in a relationship. They don't want to. Let me go loud this. They don't want to be in a relationship. The thing is that their strategy is different. So that's why I can't really generalize it, because some of them, most of them don't want to be in a relationship. But those in a relationship, meaning that they are qualified, that they can handle a lot of relationships at the same time, or they keep one and have a lot of people. That's another thing, guy. Talking about boys is giving headache, because I'm actually having a headache now. So now, let me answer this question. What me, I personally like in the guy. Doesn't have to be a relationship, doesn't have to be marriage. I'm actually into good guys. I have instincts to tell which one is good, which one is bad. Like, very good. Even when you're walking past me, I can't even identify them. I know which one is good, which one is bad. Okay, one, must be smart. I like someone that is smarter than me, because I'm not perfect, obviously. Whenever I'm speaking, correcting me, whenever I do something wrong, whenever I act wrongly from how I should have acted, knowing that, okay, this is wrong. I can't be with someone that is dumb. He's not dumb, but I'm smarter than him. You understand? Has to be the one. I know we have to teach each other. When I want to advance with someone, like maybe become close friends, best friends, whatever. But I feel I want to learn from somebody. I can teach you too, but you have to teach me too. It's not that I'm always teaching you, and I'm not benefiting anything intellectual from you. No, that one is a turn off. I can't live like that. You must teach me some things, how to handle situations, these kind of things that when I remember in the future, I'm like, oh, this is the person taught me. I learned this from this is the person, how to be a good listener. Not somebody that can literally teach me nothing. Nothing. All you want to do is just say, I love you, you're nice. That thing is a major turn. And another thing I like is when the guy is intelligent, wise, then the person must be nice. It's not just to me, like to people in general. At least not 5 people think you're nice. Like, what's the meaning of that? Like, you must be nice. Even just have a good spirit. Have people around you will benefit from you, be positive. I like something like I'm planned, actually. I like something like I'm planning about the future, how to invest, plan about a lot of things. I also like a guy that we share the same principles. Like, I can't be pulled into trouble because of somebody. Me that I like running from trouble, I can't be with somebody that doesn't like running from trouble. So the person will definitely get me in trouble one day, and I don't want that. Especially now I'm in school. And what I like in a guy again is I don't like keying into what people say about me. Like, guy, people must talk about people. If you're my friend, it's better if you just talk to me about it, ask my opinion, or you don't even believe it in the first place till you confirm for me. That's one thing that is very important to me. I like when the guy is honest. Very, 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 very important. Like, even though you killed my sister, tell me. I like it when the guy is honest. If you kill my sister now, I'm going to kill you too and kill your entire family. But at the same time, be honest about, tell me. One thing I say all the time is that it's easier to deal with the truth than to deal with lies, because you have to keep lying and lying. I like someone that I can tell you anything, and I expect you to tell me everything. Like, I can trust you, you can trust me, I'm honest, you are honest, like, we're both honest with each other. Lies. Even I'm a lawyer, but lies, I hate it. I like when a guy is faithful, nice, kind, caring, all those nice things. I like a good guy. I like someone that is just calm, cool, fresh, not too much. Like, just fresh. Just be fresh. That's what I like. Just be fresh. I also like someone that just go with the vibe. You don't force anybody to do anything. Do not force anybody to do anything. Even though it's emotional, psychological, physical, sexual, whatever. Do not force anybody to do anything. Don't force anybody against his or her will. I won't force you. Don't force me. Allow things to go with the vibe, go with the wind. Don't force anybody. See my palm, very large. I can slap you. Don't force anybody. Just go with the vibe. If the person is not into it, leave the person alone. Do not force me, because I've already said it and I will slap you, I swear. Do not force anybody. Do not force anybody. Yeah, that's all now. What else can I like in a guy? Because some people like money. I'm not all about money. I have parents. For now, I plan on providing for myself at the end of the day. So I'm not really into money, but I like money. But I like money, but that's not the most important thing. I have my flaws, you have your flaws. If you want to work things out, you can work things out. Even though you don't have those qualities. Or me too, I don't have the qualities of what kind of the kind of person you want, or the kind of person you like to be friends with, or you desire. I may not have the qualities, but as long as people are compatible, you can work with people. Another thing I've noticed, when you have this thing in your head, I like this kind of person. Someone can just walk in your life and don't have none of those things you like in a guy. And person can just be perfect for you. Like, honestly. That's how life works. So, that's it now. I think I must have helped you, especially girls and boys. Hey, this is my plea to guys. Please, do not mess with someone's daughter's feelings. Do not mess with anybody's feelings. Even a girl's feelings, a guy's feelings, even your normal bro, your normal G's feelings. Do not mess with anybody's feelings. Because guy, you feel too. Someone must have messed with your feeling in the past. How did it hurt you? That feelings, guys, please, learn to be good. There are some people that will give you what you want, but be good. Be nice, just be honest about everything. Just state your intention, don't pretend. And the same message to girls too, because girls are also bad, girls are also good, girls are also fuck girls. So the same thing. You don't know when you meet your future wife. Instead of you to love your future wife, you'll be hating on her and be pretending to her. You'll not miss her. You're not going to marry somewhere that is not meant for you. So be nice to every girl. Every girl. I'm hitting my thighs now. Be nice to every girl, guy. Don't joke with someone's feelings. You don't know who's going to help you tomorrow. Honest, that one is even a biggie. You don't know who's going to help you tomorrow. You don't know who you're going to help tomorrow. So be nice to everybody. Don't come and destroy someone's daughter's heart because of which she's crying, because of which she doesn't want to eat, because of which she's losing weight, because of it. You are cursing yourself. Honestly, you are cursing yourself. Just be nice to people. The people are making noise there. All my videos must be noisy. I don't know what this. All my videos must be noisy, guy. Okay. Well, I think that should be all. You know what you want, girl. If you want the bad boy, go for it, sis. If you want the fuck boy, go for it, sis. You know what you want, go for it. Do whatever you want. Live your life. You only live once. YOLO. But be careful. Don't go for it and you end up crying, because I told you so. I hope you learned something from this video. If you did, please kindly share this video to your sisters, especially to your friends. And please don't forget to follow me on IG at here, and follow me on Twitter at IG. And do not forget to subscribe if you are new here. Thank you.
I'm tryna stay up on my iPhone. Told my bitch I love you, that was just a typo. That bitch drive me crazy, she gon' make me psycho. Everything I've been through, something only I know. I'm tryna stay up on my iPhone. Told my bitch I love you, that was just a typo. That bitch drive me crazy, she gon' make me psycho. Everything I've been through, something only I know. I'm